Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you can hear me. All right. My name is Cheryl Nambonfo. I am the founder of Teaching a Skill Group. Welcome to a Christmas decorations training. All right. And so today we are going to be learning how to make sparkle ball. Okay, sparkle ball is a form of Christmas decoration ball that can be used for events and other forms of decorational purposes. It can be used for weddings, balls, any kind of decoration. Alright, so in this video you just be learning how to do that. Alright, so what we need for the sparkle ball: cups, disposable cups. You can use coffee cups, you can use bigger sizes, but for the purpose of this training we'll just use this one. Pegs, stapler, and staple pins. Alright. So we'll just go right into it and then we will start. Okay. Hope you enjoy my music. So what you do first of all is to put the pegs. This is what you use the pegs for, to hold it in place. I've already started just like this. Okay, so I'm going to make my, first of all, you do the base. So I'll just open up my cups here. Just open it. And then we start joining them together. You can use as many pegs as possible. They're going to form a round circle. So as you keep going, you keep removing the staplers, sorry, the pins. So I'm so ready right now to begin. You can staple at the side or inside. Just keep it good. Make sure they are very tight to stay how many should be at the base. I just tell you to just keep putting them till you get to the end. Just so that I don't have a particular amount, just add one more. Okay, so next we're going to fill the center here. I'm doing that with white paper. Oh, please, I forgot to add. The first thing you do is you boil a hole into the cup. You can see all my cups are filled. Okay? You know why we did that later on. So, sorry I didn't give that information. First thing first, bore a hole into your cup. You can use anything you like. When I use mine, I use mine. Okay. And see, just take it up, take it down. And then you wash
Which else?
Six. Very well.